about 6:45 a.m. The sun is about minus 10 degrees below the horizon, and it's cold out here and quite dark, as you can see. I can see enough just to walk, and you just turn around. There we go, you can just about see a bit of morning creeping through there.